There we go. Yeah, we're hosting on their goalie now. All right, let's go, boys.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest.
He's there.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, and play is just underway.
Definitely a little laggy for me.
Looks ahead to start something. Snapping a pass to Wong. Nicely into the zone. A good stick there, so no complete pass. On to Wong. Pass attempt to Green. Puts one on.
Nice shot.
Score! A first one of the game, and it's early. Binghamton's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Penguins have it up the wing. Catawampus to the corner. Terrific determination by Mick. It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that
nice
was.
Folks.
Puck loose now picked up. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Oh my god, my guy's so slow.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. That's a good solid poke check. Binghamton's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Making progress in the defensive zone. Puck free. Takes that pass up the boards. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Able to attack. We get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the
All right, let's kill it.
Binghamton's given a minor here for tripping. The Penguins get their first power play out of the game. The Devils are starting back in the defensive zone. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. And possession now on the pickup by Mick. Stick to stick, he's got it. Binghamton's carrying it in their own end. Nice stand up poke check there. Gets across, looks over his options. Gotcha's got it in his own end, headed towards center. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Devils are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Well, they had a couple of really good chances there, but weren't able to cash in. And so now that the power play is over, they find themselves trailing by one yet again.
And he iced the puck. Under 9 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Binghamton's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Wong. Nap by Mick. Wonderful block. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Orr's getting a minor for slashing. The Penguins' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Good help for the centerman.
Nice job.
Binghamton's controlling the play in their own end. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Still has control up the wing. And a save. Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, great cut. The Devils slug that along up the wing. What reaction. by Mick. Must get it out.
Nice.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? The Penguins' power play has ended. What a great chance to tie the game.
The coaches hated that power play. It looked great.
Nice job,
the outside, it moved the puck around. They had lots of control, but they never got the puck to the net. There's no need for the penalty killers to scramble when it's that stationary.
Shoots one. Say.
Oh.
The Penguins waiting back in the defensive zone. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. Nice face-off work. The Penguins through the neutral zone have possession. Block shot.
Good block.
Hit somebody. Enormous hit.
There's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game.
Good block,
Dev. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
And he gains the zone. Around to the corner. Perfect tip by the stick. Swept on to Green. And he picks it up. Good quick poke check there. Great job on a cut pass. The first frame is done. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Yeah, my ping's pretty high. At least for what I'm used to. I'm at like 40, 50. I'm just gonna try to not move around too much. So I'm fucking slow as shit.
First face off of period two. A shot. Spirited back off. Outstanding save. Held there for a face off coming up next. Off, you have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's carrying on up the wing. Gains the blue line. Loose puck did not go very well.
Good back check there.
The Devils hopefully shifting from defense to offense on their own end. Thrown in. Loose puck, good defense.
Oh, you got it. Nice help.
Carried to the corner boards by Green. Shoot, that hit somebody. And they've got it again. It's an onside play. A shot, wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Moore's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Good standing poke check. Grabbed off by Orr. Wilkes-Barre Scranton setting things up in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. A backhand shot. Good work with the...
Oh, no! It's so fucking good.
A personal milestone for him. 50 career goals. He'd like to add on to that number.
Did you see how late that register was on the cover?
Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see.
Oh my god.
Binghamton's lugged it back into their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Knocked it away with the stick. The Devils in their own end of possession as they travel. Kotchus looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Good place to shoot from, and he does. hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Clean win on the draw. Gathered in by Orr. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's got two on this one for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. And the loose puck regathered by Orr.
Jesus
still has it in neutral ice.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never-give-an-inch style of play. I think this is tight checking right down to the final. Well,
extra's on anyway.
Broke it up well with the poke check. Brizgalov's at the bench, extra man on. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Marched narrowly inside. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Terrific point-blank save. Not often, you're all alone. That one...
Oh.
He covers and holds on.
Yeah, it was a good shot.
Have killed off a long penalty. This ought to inspire them to go the other way.
Coming into tonight, these two teams look like they would be evenly matched, and they've been that way through the first half of the game. Special teams likely will play an important role here in the last portion of this game.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Binghamton's up the wing controlling play now. Decides he wants the corner. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Let's a shot fly. Let's it go. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Into the last minute of the second period. Let's a shot go. Koch's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. And the heat's taken off by the clear. Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing. Good job on the draw. And that's an offside. Played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
This game is so stupid. I was watching that goal again.
Underway in the third period, we are as we started, tied. Moving it now up the wing, dumped in. It's on his stick up that left side.
Binghamton's carrying on in the defensive zone. A good reach prevailed. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Snapped by Green. And he's still got that puck up the wing. He knifed it away.
Wow.
In the defensive zone, still in control. Mix carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Gains the zone. He can start some danger here. Terrific hand eye. Oh, bad giveaway there. Picks it up in his own end. Binghamton's got possession in the defensive zone. That puck went loose off the enemy. Wonderful save. Scrum over, puck kicked. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Grabbed by Mick. Good defensive play, loose puck though. Speared by Green. Wilkes-Barre Scranton starting from their own zone. Andy retreats back from center ice. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Still on the move through center. Can he generate something? Oh, and he's hammered.
Or skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
The Devils lug the puck in the defensive zone.
Nice.
Again by Mick. Looking for options out of their own end. Pressing on with it up the wing. Moved along and in. Good save there. He left his feet, but not on his own and not by choice.
Everyone heard that hit.
Puck is thrown to Green. That play went offside. Over 7 minutes remaining here in the third. We are at one goal apiece. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Good intercept. Broke that play up at center. Brings a shot. Oh, deflected away.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce it.
Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Back on his stick.
A two. Oh!
Deflected away by Mick.
Ah.
The Penguins have gotten to the neutral zone. Keeps it going up the wing. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. And picked up now by Orr. Around through the corner right now. Forcing attention indeed. The Devils control the play in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do?
Oh, good try.
A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. He's got it in deep. Enormous collision. The Penguins through the neutral zone controlling play now. And he dumps it in. Pressing on with it in their own end. And he steps across the line. A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out. Gotches headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. The Penguins up the wing are moving the puck. Solid neutralized poke check. And it's a good pickup. Into the end of attack. Gets it in a good place. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. One last terrific save that forces overtime. And there it was. Overtime begins in a moment. Power play continues here into this period. Taken over by Green. Oh, what a hit! That slowed things down.
Oh, he delivered that hit with intent, Doc. Solid, solid hit into the board. You can feel them rattle around.
Binghamton's recoiling back in the defensive zone. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. And that play is offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area.
Oh,
great save.
The Devils penalty killers save.
Chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Shifts to the backhand and shoots, moving it to Green. Binghamton's in possession as they move up the wing. The poke check worked.
What the fuck?
In, making
yeah.
The stick can break up a play and it just did. Let's it go. Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.
Take care, man. Yeah, it's all good, dude. That first fucking goal was bullshit, so what are you gonna do? Should have been 1-0. Yeah. Mm-hmm.